You know, I really love this pre-war architecture.
It is just gorgeous.
Just like you.
Have you been drinking?
Well, apparently I lost my warlock tolerance for booze and...
How much have you had?
A lot. Why? Are you judging me?
No, I'm just concerned. I've never seen you like this.
Oh, no, neither have I.
Did something happen?
Oh, you didn't hear? I lost my magic. Twice! And I'm just coming to terms with how useless I am without it.
Magnus, you're not useless.
Oh, easy for you to say. You're at the top of your game, with an institute of Shadowhunters at your beck and call. Me, well, I'm just a has-been warlock who isn't good for anything except comic relief and drinking. But hey, I'm a mundane now, right? Just like you've always wanted.
All I've ever wanted is for you to be happy.
Well, I'm not! What am I doing? You put this beautiful night together and I'm picking a fight. It's pathetic.
It's okay. It's just, you're going through a hard time.
Please, Alexander. Don't make me pretend this is just a phase. Because it's not. What I'm feeling now, it may never pass. For as long as I live. I should go. I probably killed both our appetites.
Stop. Stop. Listen. Magnus, I love you. Can you just... I just want to help.
I know you do, but you can't.
Okay, listen. You have to...
Alex, stop.
Let me go.
Please.
You
stop.
Can't help
listen.
Me.
Listen to me for a second. Listen to me.
Stop. Let me be here with you.
Alex!
Please.